In this module, we discuss three core topics: system ownership, data ownership, and how the CMDB's importance ties to those items. So what's next? In the next module, we're going to talk about privacy protection. What is privacy protection? How does privacy protection relate to the other modules? And why is it important for this course? I hope you found this information helpful, and I look forward to seeing you in the future.